Hold on.
All right, my hand in to you, Josh.
Yeah, I can take it. Yeah, thank you.
I can double check to make sure it worked. Push! It's a bad time
to push it up. Yeah, just put off back
there. All right, ready in 3, 2, 1. Don't shake his hand, man.
Yeah, probably looks good. All right, guys.
2 and 1. On this table, we got Verant versus Joey in the open barrage round. I don't know what the password is. Sorry. I want to move around. Oh. This is another open barrage, Brian versus Michael. Another Mary Jane tournament over here. Scott and Claudio. We've got a Mary Jane over here. Jeremy versus Curtis Denver. Oh, Mary Jane over here. The Tucker Classic. Rob and Cameron. Come back over into the open garage here.
Thank you.
Only you would know that I took a picture. That's all.
So you gotta stop relying on them gold, man.
Yeah, screaming a little louder for me, Christian. I am stoked for you.
Colors.
No.
The same team, it's just a humming the wave jerk. Just the kids. Humming the wave jerk.
Good opportunity. This is a tough game to see which bases are which. Detour around some of these Mary Jean games for a minute. Scott Claudio here. Two of the nicest players around. To the Tucker Classic here. This is an excellent half, guys. Excellent half all around for everybody. You want me to keep going or you want me to...
I keep going.
Okay.
keep going. All right. How's the scores going over here on this table, Ron, Joey?
Nil.
All right. Very good game here. How's this match going over here, Justin? Christian? All right. Impressive. Very good game. Brian, how's your game going over here? You and Mikey, what's the score over here? 1-0, Brian. All right. There we go. Scott, Claudio, what do we got going on over here in the Mary Jane?
1-0,
Scott. 1-0,
Scott.
All right. Jeremy Curtis?
0.
Zeros. All right. Shootouts after this round, so we'll see if oh, it is? Never mind. I don't know what I'm talking about, guys. Sorry. How about over here in the Tucker Classic? 1-1. 1-1. Oh, man. Some very, very close games. We've got the whole setup here. Nationals repping the Outer Banks flag. Got some of our buys in the Open and the Mary Jane over here. Wonderful venue here. Pat coming out of the John. Excellent games going on right now in this round. This right here is an excellent game both ways so far. It's been very fun to watch. John. Yeah. Oh! Yeah, all right. How'd they do in the second game?
10-2.
They won.
They get out the frustration on the first one.
Yeah. Well, that team that they beat, the team that played tomorrow beat that team that they just beat 10-2. 10-2. But they beat the team that they lost 6-2 to 8-1.
So it's even. Just
come down to tomorrow. They win tomorrow their own.
What you got for games? You got this one and that one is what I would focus on the most. Because those are the two open tables. Mary Jane. So I've been trying to scoop between these two. 1-0 Brian. And 0-0 here. So very, very close. Two of the opens.
Dude, I really don't want to see this.
I got you. My legs are killing
me. I know, me too. It's all right.
This is the perks of losing in the group stage, man. We got a videotape instead of sit down.
Yep.
Baseball,
yeah, these are all baseball players.
Hot, tired, man.
small guy. I like small
guys. Where's the remote? On that outlet.
Skybox.
This way, but then it's gonna come over and he doesn't change it. Yeah, it doesn't change him from being offside. Okay?
Yeah. All right.
Our ball's moving. Well, he gets the defensive play first, so go ahead.
Oh,
that was just a ticket.
Oh.
He took a ticket and hit the ball.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. You get a defensive play. But that was your
defense.
Yeah. So your move. You want to look at it?
Still 1-0 on this table.
Y'all need that. Straight before that.
ball changed when it, the ball hit this guy, and then you flip after him. The free kick on the ball here.
I think your guy was already out, because I think it came off here, and then your guy was already out. But I think it's another corner here. Yeah.
You're good.
We'll play, Joey.
What did it end up?
Chris has just got a win. I did not know his buttons there. I might have been pushing them.
He just takes pictures. It's fine. All right, guys. How did this open, Barash? How did this result end?
This run was 2-0 to Brian.
2-0 to Brian.
Yeah, that's in the open, yeah.
Yes, yeah. Open. Yep. One to one, sudden death. We got one golden goal opportunity in the Mary Jane. Reset it. Yeah, big clock.
What's your next one?
You repping or you want this?
Yeah, you got it.
All right. Dude, you had a very good game. Be proud of that. 1-0 against the Rock. Down there, and I said, make me sad. Joey giving Veron a good old scare right there.
You get last.
Might come around and get out of the sun here, maybe. Yeah, just call it a shot. That's a corner. It was a shot. Yep. Yes. There should be a ball on every table.
Like, I'm She does the, there's two types of animals. There's the undiscussed arrow and that head. I don't know if it's really bothering me. Yeah.
Yeah.
They're just like, no wheels. Yeah, they were playing on their own club. We played about Mary Jane. I guess because everybody's getting on the same clock anyway. Hey, Holiday Sales, you coming? I thought today's maybe not the best.
I've been thinking about it.
We have a big turn.
The problem is, it's
always
the
way, isn't it? Well,
and after so many years, it's like it's hard for me to plan something separately on that day.
Sneaky shot right there. Sneaky shot.
She's just on the couch and it was a whole thing. So I was like, we'll see this year.
This year, absolutely. So my family
is a lot of good. So that was a good thing. Mine does it every year.
Let me switch to this side so I'm not putting shadows the whole time. Sorry, guys. Just realized I was putting shadows the whole time. I didn't realize that.
Right on the spot, right?
Yep. Mary Jane didn't get riffs unless they specifically asked for it. Try and give everybody a chance to rest if they can.
Am I inviting you? Red card.
Yeah.
Played very well. He's a good player, and you played very, very well.
And every time this team hits a low ball, and you're not always balanced. You usually get the next ball, you do a lot of this, you hit some behind the back. So you do a lot of this, a lot of 1 foot, and all your back ends are
helping them.
Yeah. But I can't promise. I mean, if I had to go run 5 miles right now, I have to down the ball.
We never started it, so if that's it, that's your time. Yep.
Yeah, I'll start with it.
Okay.
What do we do now?
All right, so we went to a draw, went to a golden goal, now we're going to shoot out.
One shoot the ball, one shoot the ball.
Yes, yeah, you can pick. Does anybody want to stand in to ready up for them? Shootout? Just a shootout, just somebody to call ready and shoot. Yeah, just need somebody to call shoot for him. Yep.
Have you done who's shooting first?
Yep.
Two
0 through three shots each.
Keep it ready.
Scott keeps it alive. Still alive. Wow. Ice in his veins. Wow, what a comeback. Another excellent save. Yep, the sudden death right now.
I'm refereeing.
Another save.
Mikey, you're refereeing Dan and Brian. Dan, Brian, Peter.
Sorry, Paul. Didn't think I was going to rope you into a 20-minute standing. Post. There it is. Very excellent game between the two. Let me take a short filming stop or just keep going live. I think we can just keep going live because I think we're about to jump into the next round here.
Keep looking.
Yeah. Walking around.
I guess they're already here.
Yeah.
I'll be honest, the guy my size, I don't like games. Not that
small. Yeah, no problem, Zach. We're gonna keep it going.
And I'm like, people are like, oh, it's fun. I'm like, yeah, you understand we live in an earthquake. If you go into that cave in shape, they're not getting you out. This isn't like, I'm like,
did you just say unbeatable?
Like in that door, like this.
Did you just say unbeatable?
That can close it. Why they even ask? Well, they get there, you're going to fight die. They even know you're there.
Yeah. No, I've never played them. Yeah. I've played them first time.
It'll be a good game. It will be. And Scott's got his goodies.
Eventually,
Yeah, man. Very good game. Very good game. Yes. Tough shootout. Yeah, so we officially have our first people knocked out for the rest of the day, so that's why they're cracking.
Next round going. Dan, Brian, Peter, Paul, Benny, Greg, Verant, Pat, Claudio, John, Christian, Josh.
Anybody want to film? Who wants to film that's not playing?
Right.
Thanks for wearing them out, Scott.
I played 120 minutes already.
All right, I can probably play and film, I guess, guys. It'll be all right.
Okay.
Put him back in the sun.
Joey. Do you want to? Joey's reffing. Who's not reffing that I can give this to so I can play? Cam? Cam, you want to take over the live feed?
I was going to drink a beer.
You can drink and film.
There you go.
All right.
That's a good quarterfinal.
Holy crap, that's not worse.
Yeah.
All right, we got over here Pat and Verant. I believe this is Paul and Peter.
That's
not
like the Beatles.
Got Benny and Greg.
Oh, I don't know how I got that.
It's right beside Brian on the table.
And over here we got John and Claudio. Extra time thriller. I get you for a post-match interview, okay? And over here, we got Dan versus Brian. And we're off with the quarterfinals. Got the evening sun coming in here on this.
Both playing in the same field, so no excuses for that to take it.
Holding like a dad.
Only I had dog prince juice.
You guys are actually supposed to be both blindfolded for this, I think. Front and Pat are up to here.
Oh.
Yes.
Alright, let's check out what's going on in Paul's game here. And Brian wins a corner.
Yeah,
So close there. Let's take a look back at this. And Dan just misses the shot. Back on over here. And we have a goal for Joan. Good shot, line drive down to the bottom left corner. Just seeing the top corner. Let's go back over to Colonel.
When you, I'm that, right? Rolled that way, excessively.
It hit him, hit him, and it stopped. So it was like a
I can't tell if it hit his guy. I mean, he had to hit his guy, I believe. So it's your ball possession. Yeah. Okay. You trying to get it to
yeah,
you
know, yeah, that, yeah, that, 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 that I know did not hit them. Yeah. Yeah.
It's offside because there's only been goalies out. It's only one.
He's past these two.
Yeah. Remember the goalie's out, so.
Yeah.
Unfortunate offside here for Verunt.
It's hard when you don't win a.
So back to Paul and Peter. And we got 5 seconds to halftime.
I was gonna call, but then I realized you guys were trying to rush.
All right, let's find some scores. So we got Peter 1-0 Paul. What score do we have over here? Zeros for Benny and Greg Deinhardt. What score do we have here, boys? 1-0 to Pat. Got it. Well, we got scores. Brian, Dan. 1-0 to Dan. 1-0 to Dan. Close games. What do we got over here? Zeros. Zero zeros. All right. Close game. And we got 1-0 for John, I believe, is the score line. Oh, I think every game is a one goal game at the moment. Very close. Very interesting games.
It's my ball, right? It is your ball.
All right, John, what are your thoughts on first half here? Got it. What are your thoughts, Claudio?
My thoughts are yes.
Yes. fair enough. Well, good luck. Ah. Yeah, fair enough.
Good turnout.
Yeah. Yeah, 20 people coming to the Outer Banks for our tournament. It's got pretty solid. No, that's what the beers are for. Benny, thoughts on first half? Good, 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 good. Greg, what do you think? First half? How'd it go?
It was fun.
Fun? Good. Whoa. Ferrant, thoughts on your first half?
You know, I had some chances. You could have been saved. You could have been
but he had a brilliant goal. Yeah. Had that unfortunate tight offside there right at the end with the goalie stranded. It was close, but only 1-0, right? Only 1-0. You can do it. Yeah. Paul, thoughts on your first half?
I'm losing 1-0.
Ah.
So, still in the game.
Still in the game? Good.
Scrappy in the first half, so they tightened it up. Just one goal.
Got it.
Changes my strategy.
Perfect. Peter, how do you feel? How's the first half? Yeah, I remember. Oh, you okay. It's a little bit of a revenge match going on here. Yeah. Absolutely. Yeah. Yeah. All right. Well, good luck to you both in your second halves.
Right.
Second half kickoff.
Ready up? 3-2-1.
And start of the second half.
Yeah.
big backcountry.
That is 2-0 to Pat. Back to Paul and Peter here. Good save from Paul there. Strong save at the post.
In my mind's eye, that was doing like this.
Don't we all?
Cascading over that nine.
And that is 2-0 to Dan. Good shot to the near top corner. Let's head over back to Claudio and John here. Oh, saved on the line.
You got the corner kick and balance perfectly.
It touched your
keeper,
right?
Yes.
Yes,
you do.
Close.
And I'm not about to call my second own goal. So, you know, because I did once today already.
God.
Foul wherever you hit my guy. Okay. On the move. I'm going to take it. I'll take it wherever. Yeah. Right. Yeah. So you going to place the ball there?
Good save from Brian there, going out for a corner. Thank you. Yeah, I was doing that to myself too in the corners of the wood there. Forces to throw in. Got a corner here for John. And Paul ties it up. I believe that was a tying goal for Paul Ives. So No, it goes where his the offside player was, not where the keeper was. Yeah. Yeah, you had this guy offside too. Yeah. Good save.
You did get a block. My ball is good as well.
Very close for Benny off the post.
And the free kick doesn't count as a flip, so it's two left.
The back?
The correct.
Yeah,
you're correct.
And a good save.
Okay.
And goal kick for Pat off his own shot. This time. What we got for a final score? Zero, so extra time we go. Extra time for Benny and Greg. What was the final score over here? Huh? 1-0. The goal in the first half proves the difference for John. He'll move on to the next round of the Mary Jane. Scores over here? 4-0. Either 3 or 4-0 to Josh. Well, we got score over here. Sorry? 2-1 to Dan. Dan will move on to the semifinals. Believe we have extra time over here. Is that the case? 1-1. 1-1 was the score at the end of the normal time. And Veron was 2-0 to Pat. So two games with extra time. We have Paul Eyes and Peter Leggy going to extra time at 1-1. Leggy, my bad. And Greg Deinhart and Benny Nugent going to extra time at 0-0.
That was Jose versus Conte.
We're 10 and under.
All right, we got 10 minutes, go and go.
All right.
10 minutes, go and go. It's on big clap.
All right, man. Thanks.
Sorry, we have to do the
overtime. All right, we're starting in 3, 2, 1.
And off we go into extra time. An impressive stop by Greg. Good save for Benny. Time remaining on our extra time. Sounds like Peter won the golden goal against Paul Eyes. We'll be moving on.
Yeah.
And that is the game. Greg Dienhart wins 1-0 in golden goal overtime. And that is the end of our quarterfinals. Who you want me to give it to? All right.
Jeremy played trumpet.
Maybe Joey or Chris Panther.
Okay. At this point, it's can't be somebody who's going to be repping.
Okay. It's also at 10%, by the way.
I'll just tell Jeremy he may not switch it. Jeremy. On my hand.